Josue back again with another video
here by the water. As you can see,
beautiful sight. And you know, I was looking at the water, of course the sun is out, and you know how like when you're looking at the water, wherever the sun is, like the sun, it looks like it's directly shining towards you, like on the reflection of the water, like you see the sun, you see the light, it's coming straight at you. And it just made me think about like we experience life from our perspective. Everybody experiences life from their own perspective, which means everybody lives a different life than everybody else. Everybody sees everything differently. You know, literally everybody's life is totally different. They see things in a whole different way because we're all different and we are all seeing life from our perspective. So that means we're all living a different existence. Like our existences are different. Even though we're living here together, we're all experiencing our own world, our own universe. We are living in our own world. We're living in our own heads. You know, like it's amazing. And it brought me back to a thought that I had yesterday. It's like, what if in life, when you're just like walking and exploring, it's like wherever you go, the world is being created as you move, as you go to those places. That's when the world creates itself. That's when your vision, that's when your eyes, you know, translates the information and brings it to you in that way. And we're co-creating this, so like that's why there's a little piece of you everywhere that you go, you know, because we're all co-creating this. And what I've noticed is the things that are in my mind are always showing up in my universe, you know. And I'm with other people, the things that are in their minds are also showing up in the universe. So it's like literally we are creating this as we go along, and as our thoughts change, our worlds change. And that is freaking amazing to really know that you do in fact create your own reality. What you focus on creates your reality. It is as simple as that. That's something that many of us just forget, or we just don't think about. But when we don't consciously know that, when we don't consciously think about that, and then we just let our thoughts do their own thing, then we end up creating a random world. And you know, things happen that we don't really want to happen. Like if we don't want something to happen, we tend to focus on it way too much. You know, if you don't want something to happen, don't focus on it. Don't put your energy towards it. Put your energy towards what you want, and that's what you will see more of. If you want to talk about animals being killed all day, every single day, you're going to see a lot of that, and you're gonna get a lot of energy that are tied to those as well. You know, I know that that is happening, but I'm focused on the solution. The solution is love. Love is the solution. Love is the only reality. Fear is an illusion, and everything else that comes along with it is an illusion. But love is eternal. So I'm focused on love, and I hope that you'll be focused on love too. I love you guys. If you like this video, hit the like button below. Subscribe to my channel for more videos like this one, and I'll see you guys on the next one.